A square video from Dota Kitty? Blasphemy! We have another feature that dropped in the nightlies, which is preliminary virtual reality support, which is down here. I don't actually have a headset, so what you're seeing on the screen right now is my main FlightGear screen up top, and a preview from a virtual headset in the bottom half of the screen. So here we are in the VR environment. The main screen had frozen up. You can see in the VR window that we are actually sending images to our virtual headset, and we are tracking the rotation and position of the headset. The color is still wrong, there's something wrong with the gamma curve, but that will undoubtedly be patched out. And of course, there's nothing stopping you from flying in this environment. And I can turn the view just fine. I can actually rotate the view up, and the shadows are actually kind of broken. It doesn't update together with the VR camera. Obviously, this feature is still in its early stages, but it is definitely progressing quite a bit, and I can't wait to see what comes up in the future for flying with VR within FlightGear.